I love you. You guys keeping it loose out there or what? Yeah. I feel like we've been hanging loose for the last 5 days. It's funny how it just gets easier and easier, doesn't it? You just sink in deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper.
Changer, all the places that we never got to get.
We're gonna do one that Darren wrote. This is Darren Nay over here.
Yeah, dude.
And Darren and I have known each other for a long time, since first grade. And so when I sing this song, I like to picture Darren in his bedroom writing it like a teenage girl. It's really cute. Kind of reminds me of roller skating. You know what I'm talking about?
Sadly, I do.
Yeah. It's called Carousel. Thank you. I'd like to reintroduce Mr. Dave Mulligan over here. We're going to do one of his tunes now. Dave's from Arizona, but the song is about Santa Fe. What's the story with that, Dave?
I know what the story is with that one. Santa Fe rhymed with more stuff than Arizona.
Santa Fe, run away.
This one's for Marissa.
Get some back again. It does my heart some good that I can ride along with you when it's all gone to hell and we've done all we can do. And the moon will be rising soon. I'm trying. And the trail's gone cold and the beer is all frozen. There's a revelation long overdue. I'm trying.
Hey, Tim, do you want to introduce the next song?
This next song is called Down the Beach, and it was a song. Nikki and I live at the beach in California. It's a much different style of beach than this one is. It's cold, windy a lot of the time. So this song is kind of about that, and it's also about how when you're surfing a beach break and you're on one peak here, and it seems like no matter what happens, you always look down a little further down and you see guys getting better waves just down the way a little ways, and you paddle over there and then you see guys further down getting better waves, or the peak you were just on, there's guys back there getting better waves. It's kind of it's a theme in life.
It is.
At least in my life.
Kind of the grass is always greener, kind of vibe.
It's like that.
Mm-hmm. We all know that.
When the sun shines in the hometown, with my hometown by the sea, it seems creation is smiled down on me. Ah, when the fog
to bring a couple friends up here, Vince and Larry. So lucky to have all these wonderful musicians at our disposal.
Disposal?
Hey.
What are you gonna do with them?
At our, I knew that word was wrong as soon as I said it. At our service?
Access?
What I'm trying to say is I really appreciate you. Ooh, Vince, you sharpened up. Looking good.
Good looking place.
Okay. All right. One, two. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to do another new song. I know we did one for you the other day. We did it again because we got to practice it, but we're going to mix one more in. We've been practicing real hard. It's on the new record that comes out in April, and it's called Heartache.
Try to keep your colors in the lines.
Steve Adams is gonna sing us a tune now. Please put your hands together for him.
It was the spring, she went away. My darling's left me, she's gone astray. And now she's gone. I don't worry. Sitting on top of the world. Mississippi River, so deep and wide. My darling's living on the other side. And now she's gone.
Now she's gone.
I don't worry.
I don't worry.
Sitting on top of the world. Now she's gone.
Now she's gone.
I don't worry.
I don't worry.
Sitting on top of the world. Don't lock my peaches. Don't shake my tree.
Don't shake my tree.
Get out of my orchard.
Get out of my orchard.
My peaches be.
Let my peaches be.
But now she's gone.
Get Eric up here. Eric, you want to play some, blow some horn? Yee-hoo. up for Eric. Woohoo! All right, we got another guest. Fred, you want to come up here and play a little mandolin?
Yeah.
You have your nice shirt on too.
Yeah.
You
the dress shops are so nice.
Absolutely.
Oh, my green cord. How would I ever find it?
How'd you ever lose it?
And this is Tim Bloom over here on the keys. He's going to sing us a tune.
Nobody knows but me.
Yes. All right, y'all. I think we only have time for one more. So, Eric, we're going to skip one and come to it. You guys ready for the beach buffet? I am, too. What's that all about, anyway? Deliciousness. I'm ready. Oh, awesome. When the mood strikes. Thank you guys so much for listening to us all weekend. We really are honored to be here and part of this event. It means a lot to us, and I know you guys are such a family, and that we feel very welcomed into your family, so thank you very much. Big thanks, of course, to Little Feet for having us, and Cameron, and all the staff here has been so wonderful. Give it up for the staff of Lido. They're just so wonderful. All the people here. Jamaica's just been so beautiful and warm and inviting. I just love it here, so we want to come back.
After
for listening.